change a fuel filter on your RAT Barrow, all you need is a pair of pliers. Just need to turn your fuel tap off, disconnect the fuel line from the engine. Slide down the hose clamp. The fuel filter has an arrow on it showing the direction of the fuel. Make sure the fuel's going in the right direction. Reconnect the hose tap. Slide down the clamp. Reconnect to the engine. Slide down that clamp and turn your fuel on, and you've changed the fuel filter.